How to make the perfect cup of coffee with a Moka coffee maker. The first step is to warm the water up to prevent the coffee from being damaged by the heat. You don't need to warm it up too much. Now, fill your Moka coffee maker up to the valve. This will ensure that the coffee strength is optimal for the amount of coffee you will put on the filter. Put the coffee in the filter. Obviously, the better the coffee is, the better results you will get. Make you sure that you have a good quality coffee and that the coffee grind is appropriate for a Moka coffee maker. If you can grind the coffee at home, the result will be even better, as the coffee beans will keep all their taste and aroma for a longer time. Don't press the coffee. You will not get a stronger coffee. You will only make more difficult for the water to go up. Gently make even your coffee, checking that you don't leave any coffee beans on the sides of the coffee maker. Now is the time to close the coffee maker. Please, remember that you just poured some warm water on it. Don't burn your hand. The coffee maker should be very tightly closed. To have a better view, the water should come through the coffee very slowly. That's why we are going to put the coffee maker over a medium heat. Also, leave the top of the Moka coffee maker open. Once the coffee starts coming up, switch the stove off if you are using an electric stove, or lower the fire to the minimum when using gas. As you can see, my coffee is coming up very slowly. When the machine is making a noise, as if it was clearing its throat, it's time to close the top and remove it from the fire. It's very important not letting the coffee to boil on the coffee maker. Now, you just need to serve and enjoy a perfect cup of coffee.